The Lion in Winter won 3 Academy Awards, including a 3rd Best Actress Oscar for Katharine Hepburn. She had won her first for 1933's Morning Glory. Then 34 years later, Hepburn won her 2nd Oscar for Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. She only had to wait a year for her 3rd. It's an honor she had to share because of a rare Academy tie. 2 Best Actress Oscars were actually given that year, one for Hepburn, another for Barbara Streisand for Funny Girl. It was only the 2nd time in history 2 performers tied for a single Oscar. The first tie was in the Best Actor category in 1932, with both Wallace Beery and Frederick March winning Oscars. By the way, Katharine Hepburn won her 4th Best Actress Oscar for 1982's On Golden Pond. Up next on TCM, we go from The Lion in Winter to a film about a real lion. Stay with us.
Today on Turner Classic Movies, Virginia McKenna takes pride in rehabilitating a rescued lion cub in Born Free. Then John Barrymore tries to railroad Carol Lombard aboard the 20th Century. And John juggles the justice system as a counselor at law.
Turner Classic Movies.